Welcome back to the channel. This is 100 day challenge on MATLAB loops. Okay, the task for today is find the four positive number. Okay, they have to be stacked in this way. So A will be smaller number, then B will be greater than A but smaller than C, then C will be greater than B but smaller than D, and D will be greater than rest of the three. Okay, you have to find these four positive numbers, and also you have to find the condition, like any three of these number comprises the sides of the right angle triangle. Okay, so if you are just passing the four numbers and any of the three elements comprises the any of the three value comprises the right angle triangle sides, then you have to give out one. Okay, if not, you have to give out zero. Okay, so this is a MATLAB CODI problem. You can also check out there. But there, if you just work out, if you go to the MATLAB, then MATLAB CODI, they'll be asking you the condition only. Okay, but here what I'm trying to do is, like, you have to just think of the four positive number also. Okay, just try. If you can't, you can just take a help from MATLAB CODI. Okay, just try to get those four positive number and pass it to the function. Okay, so just try to get one as much as possible. Okay, not zero. Okay, now let us go to the coding section. Okay, so this is a single line code. Okay, like it has to just pass on these condition. Okay, and if it passes these condition, I'll be just giving out one. Okay, else zero. Okay, so this is also called as Pythagorean triple. Okay, so my function name is that Pythagorean triple out of this four input variable, and my output variable is flag. Okay, so just see here, I have just written the Pythagoras theorem here, that is square root of a square plus b square to the c. Okay, so if c is equal to square root of a square plus b square, or the condition can also be like this, d is equal to square root of a square plus b square, or d can be is equal to square root of a square plus c square. Just check the variables. Okay, and also, or the d is equal to square root of b square plus c square. So you just think of why I have given this variables. Okay, like c to ab, d to ab, d to ac, and d to bc. Okay, just think of yourself. If you have any doubt, do let me know in the comment section. I'm ready to answer your queries. Okay, the program is, that's it. Okay, so now I'm going to pass the numbers. Okay, so sorry, I'm just going to pass the four positive numbers as per our condition. Okay, so here I have already checked the assertion condition in MATLAB CODI. Okay, so that is what the thing is. Okay, so this is the thing. So now what I'm going to do is, let me just try with 3.5, okay, 4.5. Yes, so this passes the condition. Okay, so 3, 3.5, 4, and 5 contains the Pythagorean triple. Okay, and also it satisfies our condition. Okay, so now let me just show you another example. Okay, like 3.7. okay, so it will give us one. Okay, so let us just take it off, since the small variation will do. Okay, 8. Okay, okay, this is also passing the Pythagorean triple. So now let me give 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so 0. Okay, so some of the combination will not give Pythagorean triple. Okay, so since I have already undergone this process, I just familiar and I have written these combination. You just try out your own combination. Okay, and try to get maximum flag 1. Okay, so anybody can obtain flag 0, but try to just work out and obtain these combination. Okay, this four number combination. Okay, and I'll also obtain the answer as flag 1. Okay. Okay, so that's all for this particular video. If you have any doubt, do let me know in the comment section. I'm ready to answer your queries. Okay, so that's all for this particular video. We'll meet you in the next video. Till then, take care. Bye bye.